Okay, this is an interesting question. Qwerty Commander asks, since you're a fan of both Sonic the Hedgehog and My Little Pony, what is your opinion on the reputation of both these fan bases? Both are known for their very infamous antics. Oh man, that is true. Well, from what I know, or from what I've seen thus far, just because you like Sonic doesn't mean you like My Little Pony. In fact, I'm a big Sonic guy, and I hated My Little Pony for like the longest time ever. And it seems like I don't want to say both fan bases don't get along, because that's like generalizing. Obviously, like, you can like both things. Some people might like both things. Some people might like one yet despise the other. I guess I can say both fan bases are known for producing amazing music. I have tons of Sonic remixes and MLP remixes on my music player. Really good stuff, actually. What else? It seems like the Sonic fan base is split between, like, your old fans and your modern fans. Like, you got the guys who love the 16-bit Genesis games and hate, like, the modern stuff. And you got the opposites. They like the modern stuff but aren't too fond of the classic stuff. And, now that I think about it, the MLP community is kind of like that too, even though, you have, like, your modern fans, like, people like me, who only are interested in, like, the fourth generation, like, Friendship is Magic, deal. And then you have, like, your old people, like your women in the 30s, yeah, women in their 30s who grew up on, like, 80s My Little Pony, who actually don't like the modern, like, the direction that the show has gone. And I don't know how you could possibly like the old MLP, because it's awful. I mean, it's just god-awful. I mean, I tried to watch an episode of, like, classic 80s MLP once, and it was just, it was terrible. It was, if the characters weren't making, like, the characters didn't have dialogue. It's just like they were making noises, like, random noises. And it's, I don't even know what to say about it. It's just god-awful. I guess I fit into the category where I like the new stuff and I hate the old stuff, at least when it comes to ponies. When it comes to Sonic, I like everything. I like the classic games, I like the modern games. Although, obviously not all of the modern games. There's stuff like, Sonic 06 and Shadow the Hedgehog, which, isn't very modern anymore these days, now that I think about it. But yeah, like the current Sonic games, like Sonic Generations, Sonic Colors, those are awesome. Now, you say infamous antics. I'm thinking of all the good things of both fandoms. There are bad things like that happen in both, and obviously it's the vocal minority usually gets heard the loudest. So every time something bad happens, like in both fan bases, you may think to yourself, oh my god, look at what happened here. It's not, how can I explain this? Hold on. Okay, when you say infamous antics, you're talking about like the more disturbing side of both fandoms. I'm trying to think of something for Sonic. I mean, I know there's tons of it. There has to be, but I don't actively go out and search for it myself. But on the pony side, I can think of one like really disturbing thing. I guess I'll just mention it and just go off to the next question. Hold on, I just want to, hold on a second. I have to... I've seen some pretty disturbing videos on the Sonic fan base. I've seen, like, I've seen grown men dressing up in costume, like, running out in the streets in public. All in the name of making a hilarious video, I want to say. But yeah, if you want to know, I don't actively go out and search for the worst of both fan bases. In fact, I try to stay out of it as much as possible. But if you really want to know the worst of what the MLP fan base has to offer, I'm just gonna say two words: Lyra plushie, and that's it. Go look it up yourself if you want to know, but I'm telling you, you don't want to know. Okay, next question. Or actually, before I go on, something else the Sonic fan base is really good at is making custom games. I'd say if the MLP fan base is known for making good music, I would say that the Sonic fan base is more known for making custom games, like Sonic hacks and remakes and stuff. They've come out with some really good stuff, like Sonic Before the Sequel. It's a really good custom Sonic game that someone built. It looks well enough that it could have come out in the 90s under Sega themselves. And I even hear that game has gotten a sequel recently. I would like to play it. But okay, yeah, that's basically enough of that. Next question. Okay, Blam DM asks, have you ever played Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure and Simpsons Skateboarding? And if you do, then do you have any intention of LPing either of those games? Okay, well, first of all, I should say no, I have not played either of those games, I've not played either of those games. Let's talk about Simpsons Skateboarding first. First of all, I'm a huge Simpsons fan. But, kind of scared to touch Simpsons Skateboarding because, first of all, I know it's a terrible game. I know it's not a good game. I probably wouldn't want to play it just for that reason alone. I saw a gameplay video of it once, and first of all, it looked clunky. The trick system was almost non-existent. I don't know if, like, well, it definitely, it's not like Tony Hawk, that's for damn sure. There's no I don't think there are combos. There probably aren't reverts or manuals or any of that stuff, so that's a downer right there. Oh, and I think that game, also the Simpsons Skateboarding, I think it's loaded with random voice clips and samples that, first of all, they might not be funny in the first place, but in case they are, they will definitely get old after a while. And I hate games that are like that. Did I go in a circle? Or is this a new area? How many more juice boxes do I need? Okay, so we're not almost there, but we're making progress. Yeah, Simpsons skateboarding. Oh man. First of all, what levels would that game even have? Like the school, like Springfield Elementary School. Who the hell wants to go there and skate? It's certainly not. Oh yeah, here is all the juice right here. It's certainly not the Tony Hawk school, that's for damn sure. So yeah, I do not have that game. I do not see myself buying it anytime soon, and I don't see myself playing it. Now the other game, on the other hand, Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure, I do know that that game runs on the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4 engine, so it actually might be decent. So it should have reverts, manuals, maybe even spine transfers, I'm not sure. I don't know if that game is actually good or not. It might be. I mean, I wrote it off back in the day until I learned that it was running on the Tony Hawk 4 engine. That made me curious. I was like, oh, maybe there's a bit more to this game than meets the eye. Maybe. Now that is definitely a game I would like to at least try out. And I can see myself buying that game in the future if, like, if I seriously, like, run out of games to play. Sooner or later, my curiosity will get the best of me, and I will want to at least try it out. Even if it does suck, I'll never know unless I try it out for myself. Yeah, you get to play. I think you get to play as Buzz Lightyear in that game. I would choose Buzz Lightyear. Who doesn't want to skate as Buzz Lightyear? What are his specials? Like, to infinity and beyond. I would not be surprised if that was actually the name of one of his special, like, maneuvers, special tricks. Then again, the game might also suck because, it wasn't made by Neversoft. It's running on the same engine. But it's not a Neversoft game, so you've got to beware. Okay. Am I gonna get this one thing on the sign? Yeah, gotcha. Yes, I heard it. I'm not seeing myself collect it, but I heard the noise. That's all I need to hear. Get you. There's juice everywhere. This is what happens when I ignore all the juice boxes and all the levels. Yeah, got you. Is it time for the next question already? Yeah, I think so. Please ask more questions. I know I said, like, I have tons of questions, but eventually I will run out. Go, yes, sleep. Awesome. Let's just make another leap right here. I have a... Gotcha. Okay, next question.